Guys, it's DDM here, and I'm going to show you how to take these black lines off a picture. Alright, have your picture in Sony Vegas, and then click Properties, Maintain Aspect Ratio, OK, make sure your preview is on Best Full, and then you just want to click here, and then save it to wherever you want. I've already got it saved. All you got to do is click Desktop, and click Save, and then the picture will show up on your desktop here. No X. Thanks for watching.